of the society.
That abortion has become the greatest destroyer of peace. We are afraid of the nucleus because it is touching us. But we are not afraid. The mother is not afraid to commit that terrible murder. Even when God himself speaks of that, he says, even if mother could forget her child, I will not forget you. I have carved you on the palm of my hand. You are precious to me. I love you. These are God's own words to you, to me, to that little unborn child. And this is, if we really want peace, if we are sincere in our hearts that we really want peace, today, let us make the strong resolution that in our country, in our cities, we will not allow a single child to feel unwanted. How does peace come? Lots of love. I want to give tender love and care to the people.
Love must be put into action. Works of love and works of peace to make them feel wanted, loved, cared. They are some of this. They are Jesus in their distress in these lives.
Jesus sent them to the Lord.
We have the Father's peace.